Well, Riccardo Lowi joins us now, Capital Networks healthcare analyst, and we're talking about BB Healthcare. Riccardo, good to talk to you. What is BBH and how different is it compared to other healthcare funds?
Hi, good morning. BBH is an investment trust listed in London, and they raised about £150 million in December 2016 with an unconstrained mandate to invest in healthcare stocks globally. So at any given time, they'll have a concentrated portfolio of up to 35 high conviction investment ideas with a 3 to 5 years investment horizon. BBH targets opportunities with an expected annual return in the mid-teens. And a small part of this return is transferred back to shareholders via an annual dividend of 3.5%, whilst leaving room to potentially still deliver double-digit capital gains. And with this setup, BBH is in fact able to offer income-sensitive investors a product they could hardly replicate by themselves, as it offers diversified healthcare exposure, potential for double-digit capital returns, and a meaningful annual income higher than the natural dividend yield of the underlying portfolio. And lastly, quite uniquely amongst healthcare funds, BBH offers an annual redemption window in order to control as much as possible the risk of their shares trading at discount to NAV.
But why should investors be looking to healthcare? Why should they go for that sector?
Well, healthcare is a big sector worth over 7 trillion globally and growing at around mid-single-digit rate. It's a very variegated industry, ranging from therapeutic and diagnostic products to insurances, hospitals, distributors, and service providers. However, from an equity investor perspective, large part of this industry, like health management organization or health insurers, are mainly or only accessible in the US market, where the private sector plays a preeminent role. And a key driver of healthcare expenditure growth in mature economies is represented by an aging population, where healthcare expenditure for individuals older than 65 is more than four times than for younger citizens. And I'd also like to stress here how much innovation is a crucial factor in the healthcare market. And we're seeing now a powerful convergence of scientific discoveries like the mapping of the human genome, and broader technology step-ups as 3D printing or machine learning, playing an incremental role in healthcare innovation.
And when you talk about that innovation, Riccardo, how important is it to have the right team on board?
Well, that comes down to the question on what it takes to find the best opportunities out there. And in essence, our answer is a great team with a systematic approach to portfolio management. And BBH is managed by Paul Mayer and Daniel Koehler, both coming with a very solid sector knowledge and significant long-term track record in healthcare investing. And Paul and Daniel are supported by a team of very experienced analysts, and they can count on an independent advisory board made of highly regarded professionals, starting from their chairman, Professor Justin Stebbing, who's a leading UK cancer scientist and clinician. And very importantly, non-executive directors' remuneration is very much aligned with investors' interest, as it is largely paid in shares vested for several years.
So take us through the investment process then, Riccardo.
Yes, sure. In the wake of their sister fund, the BB Biotech long and successful track record, BB Healthcare applies the same systematic approach to the broader healthcare sector. So starting from a practical investable universe of about 500 global healthcare stocks, the team digs progressively deeper in order to distill about 30 high conviction ideas. And I'd like to highlight here three important features of the BBH portfolio construction. One is that their portfolio, as we mentioned, is capped at 35 positions. This allows for an adequate degree of diversification but also enforces greater discipline in the investment team. And in general, concentrated portfolios of high conviction ideas are way more likely to outperform the market. Secondly, BBH has a 3 to 5 years investment horizon, which can be considered an optimal time to let equity stories to pan out. And third, BBH portfolio isn't built to benchmark an index. So investors are, of course, free to compare BBH performance versus any relevant healthcare index. However, it's important to remember that portfolio manager's goal is purely to generate long-term capital growth.
As always, Riccardo Lowi from Capital Networks Healthcare, thank you very much for talking to us.